Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having some work done.
Oh, hey, I was just thinking about you and all the social status you gained. It's so weird that we aren't friends yet. I know, right?
I like a kid who lets his actions speak for him.
The zombies came.
I gave Butters the best wet willy over there one time.
Thank you. little bit rock and roll, yeah.
I'm a little for supporting our troops.
And I'm a little for bringing them home.
I believe freedom isn't free.
No, but war shouldn't be our goal.
We must defend our country.
If it means war, then we say no.
Did you forget them towers in New York? Did you forget how it made you feel? See them towers come down. Were you like me? Did you think it weren't real?
A guide to South Park Wildlife is everything a hunter needs to know about. Got some things for sale might help your hunting. Yep. A guide to South Park Wildlife is everything a hunter got some things for. Kill anything in that guide, you come back and see old Jimbo and Ned. The best part of hunting is bragging about it to other hunters.
You remind me of a guy I served with in Nam.
it.
What is the holdup? Hello? Here. Kind of like dying right now. My health has gotten low. My injuries are super grievous right now. You got somewhere you'd rather be? Are we playing or what? I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. You asked for it. Hi-ya!
If shit goes down, I'll come running.
Oh, hi. You must be Mike. So, you want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all, be-all of girls. I mean, she's a...
This is not what we need right now. Do you mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
heard some kids trash the school last night.
You seem like a pretty nice kid.
The girls want to thank you for your help. All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. All right, new kid, get inside the abortion clinic and find the records room. Take a picture of all the records from the past week and text them to us. That will help us find out who the...
Nice look! I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something like...
Here for an abortion? It's okay. Don't be scared. The first one's always the scariest. Take room A. I'm sorry. Your little friend.
All you, dude. I'll be right here.
Thank you. restricted to visitors only.
Hi, I'm Dr. Poonlover. Get on up in the chair, and this won't take long at all.
Hey, little young to be having an abortion, aren't we? It's okay, we have a booster seat. All right, just sit back and relax. We'll get that fuck trash taken right out of you. Here we go.
What the? Wow, never seen that before. You burned out the vacuum. I'm gonna have to get this thing fixed. Be back in a minute.
Access granted. Thank you, Doctor.
Let's go. Quarantine the place.
Under the floor, sir! I'm just here for an operation. Oh, there you are, Doctor. I'm ready when you are. Is this going to hurt, Doctor? Teehee.
There's something fishy going on here. I think they might be Nazi zombies.
We'll see if you're a real doctor. Give her an abortion. Do it!
Oh, goodness.
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds it dear. Every animal,
Mother!
Big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time.
Phew.
And it has.
Ow, my balls!
Once a year.
My balls!
It's
my
once
balls!
A year, Christmas
my favorite shopping balls! I'll close at five,
when
Doctor.
We
can we please get this over with
Christmas
quickly?
Christmas only comes once a year.
Oh, that's cold! That's cold! This is about as wide as I can cape, Doctor. It's...
Okay, do it. I'm ready.
Watch the balls! Get it off! Get it off! Oh, boy!
He did it! All right, so he is a real doctor.
What the hell?
Oh, shit! Clear the building! The area's been compromised! Get out now! You go ahead. Might be a while before I can walk very well.
How awful. Does he have any loot?
What are they?
Damn, those are some pissed off babies.
They're killing us!
It's just fetuses. The soldiers will probably waste them.
Babies are eating my brains!
Nope, they're fucked. Sacrifice yourself to save me! fucking hip. Jesus, you smell.
That's it! The area is secure! Code green!
It's not secure!
Tell all units the outbreak has been contained!
It's not...
To victory!
Thank you.
Kid I've been hearing about.
I saw Butters get the worst titty twister here once.
The girls want a thing. All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. New Kid, the girls are very thankful for you texting us the abortion records.
We are one step away from finding out which girl among us is a two-faced bitch.
Unfortunately, the record keeper at the abortion clinic is from Paris, and so everything is written in French.
Whoever this two-faced skank is thinks she can outsmart us.
We want to help you and the boys play your game, but we just can't have a two-faced bitch out there on the loose. Just get these documents translated for us, and we promise we will join your... Ask around. Maybe one of the other boys knows French.